morning. I hope everybody's doing well today. Had a great New Year's holiday and Christmas holiday. I know I sure did. Mine was probably too long, but it's good to get away and not worry about the markets or trading. So back at it today. Got some stuff on the move. Targets gapping up a little bit with the news from, I guess, market chatter about Amazon takeover. Probably won't happen, but may get a fade out of it or some type of play out of it. Also, we have HMNY's up from, 650 was a resistance area. So we see if that area can hold, look to take a long position, or if it falls back through, get in on a short trade. Also, the ESs are making new highs start of the year, which is a good sign. And CGMO is up a little bit overnight from 1750, now it's at 18. So wait for this first 5 minutes or first minute to close out, see how things look, and take a trade. 3 shares of this ES Mini. Got a new high, 26.99. Previous high was 26.98. So I'm gonna grab some at 26.99. See what else is on the move today. So ES Mini is looking good. Target to be 2700. All right, ES up to 2700. I'll let two contracts go up there. I'm step into this NVIDIA at 26. Price broke above first 5 minute high of 22.205. Got volume increasing, so I'm step in at 206.40. Still holding ES Mini. See, 206.43 to be exact. All right, so I'm gonna let two contracts go. This ES Mini up here, 2701. Still got one contract left. Now my stop is break even. 26.99 is my stop for ES Mini. So this NVIDIA trade, you can see it gapped up overnight. Let the first bar close, which is his first 5 minute bar. Took a trade up above the first 5 minute high. Got volume increasing to more than 50% of the previous bar. Lets you know, hey, volume is still picking up. Now the stock is at 207. So we just let that ride out. So if E-minis come back, hit my stop, I'll be stopped out on this last contract right here, 26.99. Still holding the video from 206.43. So it's looking like a champ. Roku looks like it's about to fall over. Slight pullback on the video to be expected. Stock ran from 204 all the way to 207. I'll grab a small piece of this Roku at 54.30 to be exact. Stock pushed up, 54.30, came back, found some support at 53.55. Nice pullback. So I'm long Roku. 5430. And still hold ES Mini, still holding NVIDIA. So ES Minis is pushing back higher. NVIDIA is looking great still. Roku starting to pull back a little bit. I'll put my stop right here at this 15 period moving average. ES Minis to a new high, 702. There's Roku. Boom. There we go. See the volume? Volume picked up. That's 3,000 going in at 5460. Go ahead and sell this last contract, ES, up 3 points on the last piece. So 387 on ES Minis. Roku's looking great. Roku is looking great. So I'll take some off up here at 55. That stopped to break even. NVIDIA still hanging out. Target is 208 for NVIDIA. Got some support underneath us around 205, which is roughly this first 5 minute high, which is good. All right, so I'm gonna sell half of this Roku right here. Boom, there's Roku up to a new high. So she's going. Volume picked up, this thing's spiked, and now she's taking off. All right, so I got 250 shares left. I will sell a little bit up here and probably sell half up here and then move my stop up. Leave me with 150 left. So not trading, not trading big position size today. You know, first trading day for me this year. So we got a lot of time left. So there's no need to rush and be anxious. Just take what the market is giving you this first month of January and February. Then, hey, volume will start picking up. You know, people start coming back into the market. Big banks start back trading. Volume pick up. You see those big gainers. So right now, just get on base. So let's sell some here and move my stop. What is this? Move my stop up to 5460. But yeah, 55. I'll move it up to 55. And boom, NVIDIA, 207.43. That's great. That is great. So I won't sell any of this. I'll just let it ride out. See if we can hit that 208 mark. Then close the whole piece out. So first day back in the market, you know, for the 2018 year. Gonna be a bunch of base hits today. Not over trading. Like this NVIDIA trade, I only bought 200 shares on it. I only bought like 500 shares on Roku. So, you know, not overdoing it. Still got a lot of time left this year. If Roku hits this stop at 55, I will be stopped out if it goes through. All right, NVIDIA's up 207.68. Target is 208. So NVIDIA was a 5 minute setup. Roku was a pullback, bounce off support trade. And ES Minis was a buy over the first 5 minute high. Same setup as NVIDIA. Alright, there's Roku, 55.50. It's great. If you can bust through that 55.50, I'll stick with this last 100. If not, it will probably fall back down and I'll get stopped out. So we'll see. What can it do? We got some volume picking up a little bit. Just need some buyers. Don't see any just yet. All right, so NVIDIA is almost at that target. 208 is the target for NVIDIA. Boom. There we go. Roku, 55.63. Got some old resistance up here, 55.70. Is that from? That's from daily. Okay. A couple days ago, last week, I believe, or a week or two ago. So I will stick with it. See if it can break through. If not, let's move this stop up to 55.42. I'll move my stop. $208, and I'm done with NVIDIA. Boom. There's Roku. It broke through. $56. I'll close out this last 100. Take those 2 points. Well, what? Not 2 points, I'm sorry. A little over 1.5. Oh, got some big sellers right there, buddy. Alright, so let me get out of that Roku. Close it out at 55.94. And as you can see, it is pulling back. So that's it for Roku. Make 510 on it. Still holding NVIDIA. And looks like NVIDIA will be the last trade. I'm long at 206.43. Stock is at 207.05. Getting a slight pullback. All right, so let's do this. Let's take NVIDIA, make it the main chart. Since this is the last trade. All right, so NVIDIA is close to hitting that 208. I'll close it out for a little $1.60 on 200 shares, which is pretty good. Pretty good. Alright, so that's it for NVIDIA. It was a great trade, 236 on it. Bought up above this first 5 minute high, which I got in a little late. I didn't get in until 206. Didn't see the stock, would have been good to get in around this 205 area. But the trade still worked out. Got a volume spike off this first 5 minute candle, your second 5 minute. Volume bar is greater than half of the first. Get a slight pullback. Didn't break this first 5 minute high. You know, kind of touched it, but didn't break it. So that's a level of support. And then the stock pushed higher. And that was that. So that's it for NVIDIA. 236 on it. Nice trade on ES. And a nice trade on Roku. So it was a good day to get back into the market. Didn't overdo it. I didn't trade anything with 1,000 shares. So everything was really 500, 250 shares. Or I think the ES trade was only 3 contracts. So it doesn't take much to make money in this business. All you gotta do is be in the right trade, right setup. That said, I'm done for the day. I hope y'all have a great day trading. And let's look to have a great year.